Have your way, God. Have your way. We relinquish our control, God, and say, Spirit, have your way. Have your way. Have your way in this place. Have your way. Have your way in this place, God. God, we need you, Father. God, we need you, Father. Have your way, God. Have your way, Lord. Nobody should leave this place bound. Hallelujah. Because your anointing is here. Hallelujah. Destroy every yoke, Father. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Release your power. Release your power. Release your power, God. Deliver us, your people, God. Deliver us, God. Deliver us, God. You said, call it to me in a time of trouble, and I will deliver thee. God, deliver us, your people, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. Hallelujah. 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 For you are the covenant keeper. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Come in this place, God. Come in this place, God. Come in this place, God. Come in these temples, God. These earthly temples you've given us, God. Come in, Father. Come in, God. And fill us, God. Fill us with your glory. Fill us with your power. Father, come in, come in. Come in, come in, come in. Come in this place, Father, in the name of Jesus. With your glory. With your glory. With your glory, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. You ask solid question. You say, why do you persecute me, Father? Oh, Father, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Your children, your people, God, are we talking about each other, God? Are we murdering each other, Father? Help us, God. Help us, God. Hallelujah. 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 How many of us, oh God, is doing the same thing Saul has did, God? How many of us, oh God? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's murdering each other with our words. Father, tame our tongues, God. Tame our tongues, God. Tame our tongues, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God, but we come against the spirit of Saul, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus, that we should walk and operate in you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We come against the spirit of Sembalit to come to frustrate, God, the work of you, Father, in the name of Jesus. But we decree and declare, oh God, that the work should be finished. It should be complete, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. Condemn every tongue, God, that's speaking against the revival center, that's speaking against us individually, God. Condemn every tongue, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And God, we bless you, God. We bless you, God, because you're the God. You're the chief commander. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And no weapon that's formed against us shall prosper. It may form, Father, but no weapon that's formed against us shall prosper, Father, in the name of Jesus. So we cancel every assignment of the enemy, God. Every assignment over each and every individual in this house, Father. We cancel it, Father. We reverse the curses, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because no weapon, God, no matter what they say, Father, in the name of Jesus, no weapon, no weapon, no weapon, no weapon that's formed against us shall prosper. And if you be for us, who can be against us, Father? No weapon, Father. No weapon, Father. But Lord, in the name of Jesus, we draw our weapons in this atmosphere, Father. We draw the sword of the Lord, which is the word of God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And we declare your word, Father. We declare your word, Father. For you are our Lord, Father. Hallelujah. You are the Lord that heal of us, Father. You are the God of salvation, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. You are a man of war, God. You are, God, the God that's able to snatch us up out of hell, Father. The places that your people are in, Father. And we ascend into heaven or make our bed in hell, Father. Those ones that have made their bed in hell. God. We snatch our families out of the fire. We snatch them out, Father, in the name of Jesus. Because death and life is in the power of our tongue, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. Hallelujah. And you have given us authority, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 So we thank you, God, for being a deliverer, Father. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for setting the bound free, Father. We thank you, Lord, for your anointing, for destroying every yoke in this place, Father. We thank you, God. Hallelujah. Every spirit that's not like you, Father, is subject into you, Father. It's subject into us, Father. So we decree and declare that every spirit that's not like God, that you have to go in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 You cannot dwell. Hallelujah here. Hallelujah. So we are temples, and this is a house that's set aside for God, for his glory. Hallelujah. You spirit of addiction, you cannot dwell here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Set the captive free, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, God, and we bless you. We bless you, Father. Be God in this place, God. Be God in this place, Father. Move like you want to move, God. Do what you want to do, Father. Show yourself strong in this house, Father, for you're stronger than any strong man, Father. And the weapons of our warfare, Father, are not carnal, but mighty through you are the pulling down of strongholds, God. So every stronghold, God, we declare it pulled down in the name of Jesus, by the authority of Jesus Christ. Every lie in the name of Jesus, every argument in the mind of your people, God, in the name of Jesus, we pull it down, Father, in the name of Jesus. And we plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus in this place, Father. We plead your blood, Father, over the body of Christ, God. We plead your blood, God, locally and corporately, all over the world, Father. We plead the blood, Father, that we should rise up, God. We should rise up, God. We should stand up, Father, fearless, God. We should not be cowards, God. But we should rise up, Lord. We should rise up, Father, with the power you have given us, God, in the name of Jesus. No more, God, will we sit and watch our families burning on the way to hell, God, and say nothing about it. No more, God. No more, no more, God. Will we know somebody in the house that's not safe? No more, God. Will we allow, God, this mess to continue on, God? No more, God. Will we allow sin in your camp, Father? No more, God. But this is the day, God, in the name of Jesus, God. We serve the enemy eviction, God, in the name of Jesus. We serve him eviction, Father, in the name of Jesus. And he got to disconnect from every mind. Hallelujah. 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 The anointing is here. The anointing is here. The anointing is here. Hallelujah. 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 The King of glory. Lift up your hands, O ye gates, and be lifted up, you everlasting door. And the King of glory shall come in. Come in, God. Come in, God. Come in, God. And scatter our enemies, Father. Come in, God. Come in, God. Come in, God. Come in, God. Of Jesus, and we bless you, Father. And it's done in the name of Jesus. It is finished in the name of Jesus. Because if we pray anything according to your will, Father, that we should have it, Father. It's your will, God, for your power to show up in this place, God. It's your will, God, for your anointing to show up in this place. It's your will, God, for us to be delivered. It's your will for us to be healed. It's your will. Let your will be done, God. Let your will be done, God, in this place. Let your will be done. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We ascend out of the earth realm, God. And we ascend into the heavens, God. Hey. Hey. We are seeing. We are to where you are. We ascend to where you are, God. The enemy can't come to this place, Father. He can't come to this place, Father. We ascend. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Recover under the blood, God. Hallelujah. Every mind, God, that's condemned, Father. There's no more condemnation to those who are in Christ, God. The ones that are guilty, God. The blood erases our guilt consciousness. It's the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood. We send the blood to our families, God. That the death angels gotta pass them over, God. That the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 The battle is won. The war is won, God. Your angels are here. Your angels are here. Your angels are here. Your angels are here. Hey. We join with the angels and we fight, Father. Hallelujah. 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 We bless you, Father. We ask you all these things, Father, in the name of Jesus.
Raise up a generation, God, that will complete the work on the wall, God. Raise up a generation, God, that will complete the work on the wall, God. Yay! We will not come down, God. We will not come down, God. We will not come down, God. Yeah! Oh, God, yeah! Raise up a generation that will complete the work on the wall, yeah! Raise up the generations to complete the work on the wall, yeah! Raise up the generations to complete the work on the wall, God. Raise up the generation to complete the work on the wall. We will not come down. We will not come down, God, until the work is finished. Until the work is finished. Until the work is finished. Oh, God, yeah. Hey, set up a papaya. ribai shetelevelepa shiketelemananan shiketelevaya. Every sandbound spirit and Tobiah, we rebuke you now in the name of Jesus. We will not come down. We will not come down. Oh God, we will not come down. Strengthen us, God. Strengthen us, God. Strengthen us, God. Hey, raise up a generation. Raise up a generation. Hey, raise up a generation to complete the work on the wall. Raise up. Raise up. Raise up. Hey. Raise up. We will not come down. We will not come down. Oh God, yeah. Raise up a generation. Yes, God. Raise up a generation. Yeah, God. Rise up, generations of the Lord. Yeah. Rise up, sons and daughters of revival. Rise up, yeah. Rise up, yeah. Rise up, yeah. Rise up. It's time to rebuild the wall. 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 Yeah. Sons and daughters of revival. It's time to rebuild the wall. We will not come down. We will not come down. Hey. We will rebuild the wall. Somebody shout, we will rebuild the wall. 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 We shall complete the work. We shall complete the work. We shall. Somebody shout, we shall do it. We shall do it. We shall do it. Yes. Yes, God. Yes, God. Yes, God. We shall complete the work. 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 Sons and daughters, rise up. Hey. Sons and daughters of revival. Sons and daughters of revival. Sons and daughters of revival, rise up. Rise up, say. Sons and daughters. Sons and daughters. Sons and daughters. Come on, tell your neighbor, rise up, rise up. Tell them, don't come off the wall. Tell them, don't be distracted. Don't come off the wall. Don't come off the wall. Don't come off the wall until the work is done. Don't come off the wall until the work is done. And the work is yet to be done. Now tell your neighbor, say, daughter, son, tell him it's time to rebuild. And it's time to rise up. It's time to rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up. Get up. Rise up, rise up, rise up, you that are sleeping. Rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up. Somebody say rise up. Come on, somebody start praying in the spirit right now. Repapai, shikatalabai, lipapepe, lepapandie. Come on, get out of your seat now. We're declaring war. Come on, declare war. Come on, move beyond this earth realm. And it's time to get into something that is supernatural. It is spiritual. Come on, pray in the spirit. Sing in the spirit. Glory. God, say rise up, rise up, rise up. Say rise up, sons and daughters of revival, rise up, come forth. Sons and daughters, come forth. Sons and daughters, say, rise up, rise up. It's time to rebuild the wall. Sons and daughters of revival, it's time to rebuild the wall. Hey, sons and daughters of revival, it's time to rebuild the wall. Sons and daughters of revival, it's time to rebuild the wall. So rise up, rise up, take your place. Rise up, tell them take your place, 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 say rise up. Rise up! Get up, get up! Get up, get up! Take your place! Take your place! Take your place! Take your place! You gotta be willing to fight and pray. You gotta be willing to pray and fight. You gotta be willing to build and fight. Anybody ready? Anybody ready? Anybody ready? Ready, ready. Somebody shout, I'm ready. Hallelujah. 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 Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, say, welcome to the reverse service. Tell them, welcome to the reverse service. Tell them, say, welcome to the reverse service. Tell them, you're going to get a word, then you go worship God on the word. Yeah. Nehemiah chapter 6. Rise up. Awake, awake. Nehemiah chapter 6. today. Nehemiah chapter 6. The Bible says, verse 1, now when it was reported, somebody say reported, to Sanballat, Tobiah, to Geshem, the Arab, and to the rest, somebody say, of our enemies, that I had rebuilt the wall and that no breach remained in it. Although at that time, I had not set up the doors in the gates. Somebody say, we go deal with some gates. Not today, but we go deal with these gates. Yeah. Then Sanballat and Geshem sent a message to me. Ooh. The Holy Ghost said the first gate that has to be restored is the sheep gate. If I'm not mistaken, that's the gate where the sheep had to go through for sacrifice. Woo! Somebody say, restore the sheep gate. That's your homework. Go home and study the sheep gate. We go deal with that. Then Sanballat and Geshem sent a message to me saying, watch this. Come, let us meet together at the Shephram in the plain of Ono. But they were planning to harm me. So I sent messengers to them saying, I am doing a great work and cannot come down. Look at your neighbor and say, I can't come down from this. Y'all said that like y'all. Look at them and say, I cannot come down from this. Get a little indignant. Shake your head at them. Say, I can't come down from this. I can't do it. I can't do it. Why should the work stop while I leave it to come down to you? They sent messages to me, somebody say, four times. In this manner, and I answered in the same way. Then Sanballat sent his servant to me in the same manner a fifth time with the open letter in his hand. Watch this. In it was written, it is reported among the nations that Geshem says that you and the Jews are planning to rebel. Therefore, somebody say, therefore, you are rebuilding the wall. Yeah, that's it, Jordan, right there. And you are to be their king according to, somebody say, these reports. You have also appointed prophets to proclaim in Jerusalem concerning you, a king is in Judah. And now it will be reported to the king according to these reports. So come now, let us take counsel together. Watch this. Then I sent a message to him saying, such things as you are saying have not been done, but you are inventing them in your own mind. For all of them were trying to frighten us, thinking they will become discouraged with the work and it will not be done. But now, oh God, strengthen my hands. Father, we thank you for your word in Jesus' name. Amen. Give me 15 minutes, which means we're getting out early today. The praise team go come and worship. We're going to take up our offering. Maybe prophesy and go home. Somebody say amen. We left in chapter 5. With the people of God being sidetracked and warring with one another. Who was here on Wednesday? Amen. Look at your neighbor and say, you got to get here Wednesdays. Because I continue on Wednesdays rather than waiting to Sunday. So you got to get here Wednesday nights if you can. But we left there. So somewhere in between chapter 5 and chapter 6, they went from fussing at each other to focusing on rebuilding the wall. Somebody say, thank God. And the Bible says that it was reported to Sanballat, Tobiah, and Geshem. And you know what I've come to understand? That if you do the will of God and you do what God called you to do, some stuff you won't have to report. Oh, y'all don't wanna
talk to me.
Some stuff you ain't got to tell folk because they just gonna know. Why? Because you're doing the work of the Lord. I just lost this mic, man, up here. I just lost it for some reason. Hear what I'm saying to you? That when we would begin to do the work of the Lord, and we will begin to do God's work, and we will become unified together, some stuff we won't have to tell folk about, but the enemy will put it out there for us. They over there doing a great work. Tell somebody, but we have to do the great work. We got to do the great work. So the Bible says that it was reported to them. And watch this. It says, and the rest of our enemies. I want to do something so dangerous for the kingdom that it's reported to my enemies that they're over there laying hands on the sick and they are recorded. I want to do something so dangerous in this church that it's being reported. They're over there prophesying and things are coming to pass. You know, I want to do something. Oh, y'all whack. Y'all just want to do the same old religious church and go home to your same sin. I want to do such a great work that I come here crazy and I leave out of here in my right mind. I wish I had a real church in here. Somebody say, I'm ready to do a real work. We've gotten accustomed to this religious spirit. Come in one way and leave the same way. And the only way that can happen is because we don't do the work. I want to be so dangerous that devils is talking about us. I don't want just another church down the street saying I heard about Waymond and the Revival Center, but I want the devils in hell to be like, they done messed with, they done built this wall, they done built this church, they done started a homeless shelter, they done even had the nerve to start a children's center. Oh, y'all see, y'all mindsets ain't right. They done had the nerve to go to Africa and build huts and houses and give them internet. They done... Y'all ain't got no vision, you know. Y'all only about here and trying to look good up here. Come on, tell somebody this is a worldwide vision right here. You know, I want the devil talking about us saying, I can't believe they done bought a jet, not so they can ride in it, but so they can send stuff across the nations and feed folk. Slap your neighbor, high five, and say, bring your thinking up. I want the devils in hell to be nervous and talking about us. Does me no good that pastor such and such know who I am. He ain't never been to my church. That don't do me no good. But when the demons try to come in here and they tremble, yeah, because they realize that our creator Jesus is in here. That's what I want to hear. I want to hear, I tried to put a spell on that church and nothing happened. I want to hear from a witch that'll say, I tried to curse your ministry and ended up cursing myself. I wish I had a church right now that'll jump on your feet and say, the devil is mad. I need some more volume up here, please, sir. It went away on me. Y'all just want to be known among the church folk. I want my enemies to know this name. Devil to know we are the sons and the daughters of revival. We're not taking no for an answer. We're rebuilding this wall and we're taking our city back. Whew, y'all ain't there. That was a place to erupt right there. That was, y'all ain't there. So I got to, I was going to stop, but y'all ain't got it yet, so. To keep talking just a little while longer too. I really wanted to stop right there, Lord, but they ain't ready. Help us get ready, Lord. Whew, help us get ready, God. Help us, God. Our mindsets are so local, God. Our mindsets are stuck right here in Sharonville, God. We have yet to move beyond our houses, oh God. Help us, God. Help us, God. We're praying for a new church, but we're not praying for more ministry. Help us, God. Praying for new equipment, God, but we're not praying to reach the masses, God. Help us, help us, help us, help us, help us. Help us, help us, help us, help us. Help us, God. Hey, God. Give your neighbor a high five and say, God's going to help us. The mission of the Revival Center at Cincinnati is to help revive the total man, the spirit, mind, body, and soul through teaching, preaching, worship, and prophecy by helping people in the surrounding. Somebody say surrounding. Say communities, cities, states, continents. Y'all better come up. Look at your neighbor and say, come up, come up, come up, come up, come up. What the Bible says here, ain't no way I'm getting through this today. See y'all on Wednesday. And he says that I had rebuilt the wall. They heard what he had did. And that no breach, watch this. This is not what I planned on. Watch. Say, no breach remained in the wall. We cannot progress until there is no breach in the wall. If we're still fighting each other, there's a breach. If we still cannot get along, there's a breach. If you still can't talk to me, there is a breach in the wall. We cannot go out and help them if there's a breach in the wall. Because the goal is to get them inside the protection. We want to go out and be like everybody else. The goal is to get them in the ark of safety. And the problem is we're living outside of the ark of the safety, talking about get into the ark. You ain't in the ark. You're not inside the wall. In order for the wall to be built, you have to be inside building the wall. Push your neighbor and say, get inside the wall. Tell them, leave your attitude outside. Just get in the wall. Tell them, leave your nastiness outside the wall. Get in the wall. Tell them to leave your judgmental spirit outside the wall. Get inside the wall. Tell them, leave it, leave it, leave it. Tell them, because we got to get inside the wall and do God's will. Somebody say, leave it. No man left behind, but my mess got to stay outside the wall. I can't afford to bring that in the house. I feel a good preacher. I can't afford to bring it in the house. Tell them, I can't afford to bring it in the house. Why? Because there's some work that has to be inside the wall. Push on your neighbor and say, neighbor, tell them we got work to do inside the wall, inside the wall, inside the wall. There has to be healing inside the wall. There got to be deliverance inside the wall. There's got to be breakthrough inside the wall. I can't heal you if I'm broken. Take care of the beam in your eye so that... Slap your neighbor and say, get inside the wall. 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 can't progress until, watch this, until the wall is rebuilt. Watch. Because sometimes, thank you, Holy Ghost, sometimes we go too far ahead. And we can't focus on the victory we have now. Watch. Because the total work wasn't complete. But the work to keep the enemy out had been completed. The Bible says, here in the same verse, that the wall had been completed, but the gates had yet to be repaired. But because the wall was completed, we don't have to worry about no enemy. Which means we still got some work to do on the gates, but right now we don't have to worry about no enemy. The only way a devil go get in here unless you let him in here. Look at your neighbor and say, the only way the devil getting in here is if you bring him in here. Oh, we don't like that. We don't like that. You'll be all right. You'll be all right. Push on your neighbor and say, neighbor, the only way the devil getting in here is if you bring him in here. And I don't know about you, Imani, but the devil ain't my friend. And if he can't be with me out there, surely he can't be with me in here. Somebody shout, the devil can't get in here. And if you bring his tail in here, I'm coming after yours. Because the devil ain't no friend of mine. The devil don't like me. Maybe he likes some of y'all, but he don't like me. Yapa, sakatalavaya. The Bible says here, and I'm almost done. Matter of fact, I'm done. Because if I go into the next part, we're going to start shouting and stuff. Can I have 5 minutes? Can I have 5 minutes? If I can have seven, just raise your hand. Oh, 7, 7, 7, 14, 21, 30. Oh, yeah, we just going to be here all the time. Look at Xavier like, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Watch it. Watch. Here's my favorite thing to say. Watch this. I love it. Watch. The wall is complete. The enemy is not in the wall. The only people in the wall are God's people. Why I'm concerned, okay? Because the only people in there is God's people, which means outside influence cannot influence what's on the inside of the wall. The government ain't gonna tell me how to run the inside of this wall. Oh, y'all ain't got it yet. You hear me? You hear what I'm saying? You ain't even in the wall, and you trying to tell me how to run this church. You know, you're not even in the wall, and you trying to tell us what to do. You know, and you got to be careful, because some devils out here talking about they're giving you advice, but they're really trying to trick you out of your inheritance. They're trying to talk to you like they really like you, but they don't like you. They just want what you got. This is why you got to quit talking to folk that are outside the wall. Let me take it. It's in the Bible. The Bible says, and Sanballat and Geshem sent the message to me. See, let me tell you. Yo, these devils cannot come and talk directly to you. So if they talking to you, it means there's a breach in the wall. That means there's a breach in the wall. If they're talking to you, because the Bible says that Sanballat and them had to send a message. Why? Because they couldn't come in. That's why them devils will never come here and talk that stuff. They got to say it to you so that you can report it back to me. We go burn it up with fire. Next time you get a crazy message, screenshot it, send it to me. We go print it out and we go burn it on the altar. Tell them we go burn it on the altar. Watch it. So the Bible says that then Sanballat and Geshem sent a message to me. Watch this, saying, come, let us meet together. Oh, tricky devil. I want to hang with you.
I want to be around you. Thought we was having dinner. What the devil? Take another seven, thank you. Thought we was having it. And he says to him, come let us meet together at Cherophim. Watch this, in the plain of Ono. Watch this. And this is why you, tell somebody, oh no, oh no. This is why you got to be able to discern when God is talking and when he's not. This is why you have to be able to do it. Because at this point, I found out that because they said the plane of oh no, they were trying to manipulate Nehemiah to go on vacation. Ooh, you over there, y'all always in church. You just need to take a break. Shut up. We're in church twice a week. He said to him, let us, Paige, let's go have a vacation. Get away for a little while. Stop doing what you know you should be doing. I knew she was going to say that. I saw it when I read it. Watch this. But you have to, that's why at some places y'all go, y'all got to quit going with folk you know you can't trust. Clayton, you just, hear me. That's why it's only a select few people I get in my car and drive with. You had me out the city turned up. I can't afford that. Y'all be like, what happened to Pastor? He just never came back. Something done happened. Something went wrong. His Facebook gone and everything. Something done went wrong. And some of us done went some places and came back messed up. Because you went somewhere because you didn't have discernment. You went somewhere and you said, I'm still alive, but your spirit is dead. You have gotten unfocused. You done start making some wrong turns. Why? Because somebody invited you somewhere. So you felt like you had to go. I'm here to tell the devil, I can't go everywhere. I'm sorry, devil. You know, in my mind, I want to go, but I know I got a good purpose in God. So I can't go everywhere. Slap your neighbor and say, neighbor, we just can't go everywhere. We just can't go everywhere. I got you, I got you, elder. We just can't go. Watch. So what they did was, and watch, the Bible says that he discerned that they were trying to harm him. Watch this. Watch his response. He says, so I sent messengers to them saying, I am doing a great work and cannot come down. I am doing a great work. When you understand that you are doing a great work for the Lord, whenever this devil comes to sending messages to you, all you ain't got to fight with them and out them on Facebook. You got to tell them, I am doing a great, great work, and I refuse to come down off this wall. You got to understand, Nehemiah didn't send the army after them, but he understood, all I got to do is give you a word. I am not coming down off this wall. I wish I had a church here now that would declare, I'm not coming down off this wall. Why? Because there's a great work that I got to do. Souls need to be saved and I got to do it. A homeless needs to eat and I got to do it. Somebody needs shelter and I got to do it. Somebody's sick and I got to do it. Push on your neighbor and say there's a work and you have to do it. But don't come off the wall. You cannot afford to come off the wall. So watch this. You know the devil is persistent. The devil is persistent. Anybody know ever dealt with the devil? They don't just come one time. I know. You're like, hey. And the first time, you're like, man, gone somewhere with that. Second time, you're like, hey. And you're like, what up? Your response different now. See that? See this how you done got caught? Watch. And he says, ooh. We are failing because of persistence. Because we lack the understanding of the great work that we're doing. going to flee the enemy. The Bible says resist the devil. And what will he do? We're flirting with the devil and thinking he's going to flee. Thank you, Holy Ghost. And some of us are struggling. But I want to give you some joy in your struggle. Before somebody send you a text and you just go and do the do. Watch it. Thank you, Holy Ghost. But the Lord is showing me us right now. And he says, last year this time you get the text and you just go do the do. He said, but this time it takes a couple weeks for you to slip. Y'all ain't got to talk. I don't care. I've seen you. I've seen us. Watch it. And God says, you have to rejoice because your resistance is being built. Y'all don't want to talk. Y'all don't like little victories. Look at your neighbor and say, every victory is a victory. God is building your resistance. You used to smoke 5 packs a day. Now you're smoking 2. I'm rejoicing with you, daughter. No church hangout. No, it's all right. You know, you used to be crazy and not come to work 5 days, and now you're coming to work almost every day of the week. I want to rejoice with you. Look at your neighbor and say, I want to rejoice with you for the small victories. I want to rejoice for you for the little things. You used to cuss folk out for looking at you funny. Now you just shake your head. I want to talk about the little things now. You used to go crazy in traffic, but now you sit there and lift your hands in worship, and you say, the devil is a liar. I dare somebody to give God a praise for the small victory. I said, somebody give God a praise for the small things. For the small things. Your butt should have been pregnant, but because of the small things, you should have been dead. But because of the small things, you should have been discouraged. But because of the small things, if it had not been for the wall, if it had not been for the wall, if it had not been for the work that I was doing on the wall, I would have been destroyed. Somebody say, oh, thank God. The work on the wall kept your behind clean. The work on the wall stopped. Because of the work on the wall, the Lord shut the mouth of the devil and he didn't let him tell your business. Because of your work on the wall. Slap your neighbor and say, it's the small things. It's the little things. It's the little things. It's the little things. I used to buy. You ought to be honest with yourself. We know you used to buy weed every day. Now you're down about 2 ounce bags. Oh, y'all looking at me funny. It's all right. I know what's going on. But I want to thank God for your life. Why? Because you don't get high as much as you used to. You don't cuss as much as you used to. You don't get in your feelings as much as you used to. You don't cry as much as you used to. Why? Because of the little things, you done got stronger. Because of the little things, you done got better. Because of the little things, you done got wiser. Every victory, every victory, every victory is a reason to give God praise. Every victory is a reason to give him glory. Every victory is a reason to bless his name. Every victory is a reason to magnify him. Every victory is a reason to give him glory. Slap your neighbor. I feel like preaching now. Slap your neighbor and say, neighbor, tell him I got a victory. I got little victories. And when you put my little victory together, tell them I got one old big victory now. Tell them, say, every penny counts. Every penny counts. If you get enough pennies, you can surely have a dollar. Tell somebody, I got the victory. I got the victory. I'm still struggling, but I got the victory. I'm still going through, but I got the victory. I don't know how I got here now. I'm still hurting in my body, but I got the victory. I'm still discouraged, but I got the victory. I wish I had a church now. Y'all look tired. I'm still going through, but I got the victory. I don't know how God's gonna do it, but I got the victory. I don't know how, and I don't know how, but I got the victory. Slap your neighbor and say, neighbor, say, you got the victory. Before the trial, you got the victory. In the trial, you got the victory. After the trial, you got the victory. So I'm here to tell the devil, I ain't coming down from this work that I have. I'm going to continue to build the work of the Lord because I got the victory. Send your messengers, but I got a word from you. I'm not coming down off this wall. I can't sleep with you. I can't gossip with you. I ain't smoking with you. I ain't doing this with you because I got to work. Slap your neighbor and say, neighbor, say, I got to work. I got to work to do. Tell them, say, I got to work to do. And I'm going to work on this wall victoriously. I'm going to work on this wall victoriously. Slap your neighbor a high five and say, neighbor, I'm going to work on the wall and I'm going to do it with victory. I'm going to say this now, and I'm done here. We got to understand. I feel real good now, Art. Elder, I feel real good. You got to understand now that Israel had yet to rebuild their homes. They had yet to rebuild what was inside the wall. But because the wall was already built, they could rejoice because the walls were already built. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, your mind needs to be built. Your heart needs to be built. But I got a word for you. The wall is built. So now you can get ready. Get ready, get ready. How did T.D. Jakes do it? Get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready. Get ready, get ready. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, now that the wall is built, God's going to rebuild my mind. Now that the wall is built, God's going to rebuild my soul. Now that the wall is built, God's going to rebuild my heart. Now that the wall is built, he's going to rebuild my life, rebuild my credit, rebuild my laugh, rebuild my joy, rebuild my peace. What the world didn't give, the world can't take it away. I dare somebody, anybody, give God a praise because he's rebuilding your mind. Rebuild your heart. Rebuild your thoughts. Rebuild your thoughts. Rebuild your thoughts. He's going to rebuild your tongue so that you can stop gossiping. He's going to rebuild your thirst so you can stop thirsting after unrighteous. He's going to rebuild it. Rebuild it. Rebuild your addiction so that you can stop smoking. He said, I'm going to rebuild it. He said, I'll rebuild your bloodstream so that the sickness can't take you out. God said, I'll rebuild your lungs so that you can sing again. I'll rebuild your vocal cords so that you can sing again. I'll rebuild your eyes. Is it hot in here or is it just me? He'll rebuild your eyes so that you can see again. He'll rebuild your heart so that you can love again. He'll rebuild you from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. God will rebuild you. Somebody shout, rebuild me. Rebuild me. Rebuild me. Rebuild me. Rebuild me. Rebuild me. God, rebuild me, God. Rebuild me, God. Rebuild me, God. Rebuild my spirit. Rebuild my thoughts. Rebuild my ways. Rebuild my heart. I want to love again. I got to let some folk go. Rebuild my heart. Create in me a clean heart, God, and rebuild my heart. Rebuild my tolerance. What used to irritate me, rebuild my tolerance. It's not even going to bother me. Why? Because God has rebuilt my life. God said, you ain't ready for no husband until I rebuild your mind. God said, you ain't ready for no wife until I rebuild your mind. And I gotta rebuild your thinking. You can't live like you're single, trying to be married. God, rebuild my mind. He's supernaturally reaching down in your bloodstream. And God said, I'm giving you new blood. 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 Somebody shout, new blood. New blood. New blood. New blood. Rebuild my body. I don't want to be sick, God. Rebuild my body. What the government won't do, what the government won't release, God, rebuild my, rebuild my, rebuild my, rebuild me. Somebody put on your neighbor and say, neighbor, tell him I got to rebuild praise. Tell him I got to rebuild praise because I done got a rebuild blessing. I done got a rebuild miracle. Tell him, give God a rebuild praise. Now you got a reason to praise him, and you're trying to hold it in. You don't praise God when they done touch your flesh. But now that you got a word, go ahead and give God a praise like he's already done it. I ain't coming down. I ain't coming down. I done messed up too many times. I ain't coming down. I done slipped up too many times. And I hear the Lord saying, your grace is about up. And I ain't got time to tempt the Lord. Tell your neighbor, say, don't come down. But while we're in the city, we're going to give God a praise. Ripapapaya, Seterepepepe, Ramananan Sikatalava, Raman Sikatelepepepe, Sikataman Sike, Kakabatse, Ripa de Kate, Lopopopopo. I feel a praise. And I'm tired of holding it in. I feel a praise because the Lord now forgave me when I was wrong. The Lord now showed me grace when I wasn't right. The Lord now showed me grace. It didn't take his presence well from me. The Lord, I wish I had somebody that could keep it real in here and say, if it had not been for the Lord, God, I failed and I did what you said don't do, but I still feel your presence. I'm so glad that God didn't take his spirit from me. Don't take your spirit from me. Pull on your neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm about to praise God, so give me some room. Tell him, say, give me some room. Let's go. Tell him, say, give me some room here. He could have let me off the wall so that I could be destroyed. But God saved my life. I should have been dead and gone, but God spared my life. Nobody did it but the Lord. Nobody did it but the Lord. I don't care what the messengers say. Don't come off the wall. I don't care what they say to you. Don't come off the wall. I feel like running. Oh, God. I knew the daughters of revival would catch it. He could have let you come off the wall. But mercy said, no, I'll give you another chance. Y'all gotta come back Wednesday for the rest of that. Don't play for them, Jordan. They need music. Don't play for them. Oh, well, go ahead and bless him. I'm looking for real praises. I'm looking for people who are really giving praise now. God could have let you come off that wall, and Sand Valley would have destroyed you. He would have destroyed you. But God put you back on that wall and said, don't stop working. Don't stop working. Don't stop working. Raise your hand. Can y'all come back Wednesday and get the rest of this? Yeah. I want to see all of y'all here Wednesday to get the rest of this. I don't even know what to do. Shalavalaya. Sitamanamaya. He did not let me fall. And here's some of our testimony. Some of us came off the wall, but God gave us grace to get back on the wall. See, I don't know why y'all dancing, but that's why I'm dancing. Because he could have let Sanballat destroy me, but God allowed me to get back on the wall. Somebody else would have fired me, but God said, get back to work. Somebody else would have counted me out, but God said, get back to work. We saw your post on Facebook. We know you got off the wall, but God said, get back to work. I'm not judging you. I just need your butt to get back to work. You was working hard for the devil. Now we need you working hard for the kingdom of God. Get to work. Your name is no longer Saul, but your name shall be Paul. Get back to work. So, stand up, church. God just told me that he's about to allow me to see another grace or another level of fire. Somebody say, all right. What does that mean for you? It means I got some fire to give out. Look at your neighbor and say, who wants the fire? Oh my. If you know your spirit has been stale, it's an interesting word to use, isn't it? You know you've been in the wrong season. Your spirit, you have just been feeling like you're missing something. Come here. Come running now. I'm going to give you this fire. Yeah. Come on. Come quickly. It's yours. Come on. Come quickly. Come and get this fire. I want to release as much of it as possible now so I can be emptied so that I can be filled again. Woo! We're going into declaration mode here. Shelevala, lipa lavana manaya, shita lavalaya. Woo! Somebody take Junior. Come on, 3 more of you. I need to give you this fire because I need to go where I'm going emptied. Whew. Lift your hands when you're on this altar because it's going to come quick. It's going to come quick. That's what I love about this fire. This fire is going to rejuvenate you. Also, this fire is going to heal you. Woo. Somebody say healing is in the fire. It's going to burn out some things. I don't even know. I ain't never heard it, but God said it's going to shift a blood type. I don't know. You can run with it how you want to. But God said it's going to shift a blood type. What does that mean? Shift a blood type. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you. Thank you. God said somebody needs blood. God said he's going to shift your blood type so somebody can be a match. I wish I had a rejoicing church. Y'all so dry. Come on. Woo. Lift your hands high. Lift them high. This is your release today. I'm going into this level empty. Shitalava, shikatelevelepa, shikatalamananan sikatulavalapaya, sheketelevana mananan sikatelevere. Come on, come on. Shalavanaman sikatulavanamanan siorepe, shatelevalapandi kotalalaya, shitalavalapandi kotulavalapa, shikatala. Sheketelevelepe. Levana mananan sikota la 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 vanchi la 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 vando hoya. Leva la papan nikatela fire. Come on, you know you need some fire. Get to this altar. Shetele badaba. There's fire on the altar. Yes, God. Yeah, there's fire. Y'all ready? Come on, fire, fire, fire. You work in this altar? Fire. You too close to it. Fire. Here we go. Come on, come on. Oh, fire. Fire, fire. Burning him, God. Set elevalai. Set fire to his heart, God. Sikalavalapaya. Burn, God. Lepapa, lipapoya. Fire in his heart, God. Let your fire burn, God. Sitalavandike lavadabadabashe. Somebody shout fire, fire, fire. Burn! Burn, 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 burn! I'm ready as soon as you get it. fire that heals, fire that protects, fire that heals.
The God that answers by fire. As fire goes before you, oh Lord, burn up your enemies. Lord, release your fire and burn up the works of the darkness. Baptize me with Holy Ghost and with fire. Let your fire be in my hands to heal the sick and cast out devils. Let your fire burn in my eyes. Let your fire burn in my heart. Let your fire burn in our bellies. Let your fire burn in our mouths and with our feet. Lord, let your fire be in my tongue to preach and prophesy. We receive tongues of fire. We receive tongues of fire. Let your word be preached with fire. Make me a minister of fire. Deliver me with your fire. Let your fire protect me and cover me. I release the fire of God to burn up idols in the land. Let your works of witchcraft and occultism be burned with your fire. Purify my life with your fire. Let your fire be released in Zion. Let the spirits of lust and perversion be destroyed with fire. Release the spirit.
Fire, fire, fire.
Release your spirit. Release your spirit, God. Burn it up. The works of the darkness, oh God. Let your fire, God, burn up wicked spirits.
Fire.
Let your glory kindle a burning like the burning of a fire.
Open your spirit to what the Lord is doing.
Cause your glory, God. Cause your glory, God. Cause your glory, God. Cause your glorious voice to be heard,
fire from
God.
Your belly.
Show lightning down from your arm with a flame, devouring fire.
Refiner's fire.
Scattering
timbers. Refiner's fire. Refiner's fire. Refiner's fire. Refine. Redo. Restore.
Hallelujah.
Refiner's fire.
God, we need your fire, God, to burn up impurities inside of us, oh God.
Fire, fire, fire.
Refiner's fire, God, to burn up the impurities, God, that are inside of us. God, we need your fire. Let all flesh see your fire release, oh God. Create upon Zion a flaming fire.
From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet, from the soles of your feet to the crown of your head, I anoint you afresh with fire from heaven.
God, release your fire. Let the fire of your presence be released in my life, God. Let demons be exposed and cast out with your fire, God. Release your hot thunderbolts against the enemy. With your fire, 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 Jesus.
She tell about a bad chicken today. She love a banana, the other than a Nancy. Oh, that's
it.
Shit about my head is good.
Release your fire, dear Jesus. Release it, burn it up, oh God. God, we need your fire, Jesus. God, we need your fire, Jesus. Release your fire, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. God, we need your fire, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Set a fire. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Burn a fire in this place, oh God.
I've been waiting for you, yeah. I've been waiting for you, yeah. Yes, I've been waiting for you, yes. Fresh fire fall in this place. Fresh fire fall in this place. Fresh fire fall in this place. Fresh fire. I've been waiting
for you, yes.
Fire.
I've been waiting for you, yes. I've been waiting for you, yes.
Redo, 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 redo.
I've been waiting for you, yes. Fresh time. All in this place, respite. All in this place, respite. All in this place, respite. All in this place, respite.
Somebody shout fire. Come here, Sean. I need to pray for Clay. Come here, son. I need a praying church, not a quiet church. I need a praying church, not a quiet church. I need a praying church, not a quiet church. Sound the alarm. Sound the alarm. Lift your hands, son. Welcome to revival. Somebody say, welcome to revival. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet, from the soles of your feet to the crown of your head, I anoint you with fresh fire.
Fresh fire.
Fresh fire. Fire.
Release it. Fresh fire. Fresh fire. Fresh fire. Release it, release it, release it, release it. Fresh fire. Fresh fire. Fresh fire.
Burn it out, God. Burn it out, God. Fresh fire.
I've been waiting for you, yeah. I've been waiting for you, yeah. Yeah, I've been waiting for you, yeah. I've been waiting for you, yeah. Yeah, press by. Fall in this place, press by. Fall in this place. All in this place.
Here is the word of the Lord. But if the word of the Lord said to me, just like Job. But God said to me, just like Job had to lose it all. Almost lose his mind, almost lose everything. Woo, but sometimes when we lose it all, we pray to God that it's returned to us. But God said, do not desire what has been destroyed. For God said, what shall come in your life shall be fresh and new and more than what you lost. I wish I had a church in here. I wish I had a church in here. God said, don't desire what was old, but take what's new. Fire. Somebody give God a shout.
We lift you up.
Go ahead and give your God a praise and worship. Dante, come and get some of this fire. Come on and get this. Come on, Emily, come and get some of this fire. I feel like giving it away. I feel like just giving it away.
The fire of the Lord.
Lift your hands from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. I need a praying church, not a quiet church. I need a praying church, not a speculating church. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. From the soles of your feet to the crown of your head. I pray fire from heaven.
The fire of the Lord.
Here is the word of the Lord. You're going to love this one. For the Spirit of the Lord said, you shall write books.
Amen.
And not music books. Somebody say, oh my. What did I tell y'all? What did I tell y'all? God is not interested in prophesying to your gifts.
Yeah.
He said, but I want to prophesy into your life, not your gift. For the Lord said, you shall write books. I see specifically three of them. And God told me to call you Father. For I know these books shall be on parenting and fathering. So I set fire to your creativity. I said, I wish I had a praying church now, not a quiet church. I prophesy that your creativity shall go beyond your gift, and you shall write books. Me, my boys, and my daughters. Somebody say, me, my boys, and my daughters. Write your book. I prophesy it in your belly. It shall come out of your belly. Somebody say, hello, Father.
Hello, Father.
Are we recording? Because I need to go back and hear this. God said your second book shall be called My Wife and I. Somebody say, my wife and I.
My wife.
Prophesy to him now.
Yeah.
Say, you shall write.
Release
a writer's anointing on your life.
You don't wrote a book. The altar put it on there. Out. The fire on the altar never goes out. The fire on the altar never goes out. The fire on the altar never goes out. Release, release it, release it. Release.
Me, my boys, and my daughters. My wife and I. And I really like this third one. Can y'all prophesy this to him now? Y'all want to know the third book? Somebody say, my wife and kids. Volume 1. Say it, my wife and kids. Volume 1. Say, my wife and kids. Volume 1. God said, you got to endure this hell. God said, you got to endure this hell. God says, because through this vision, you shall be able to finance your own stuff as a musician. God said you'll be able to do it because you love it. Come on, can I have somebody prophesy? Say, bestsellers list.
Sons and daughters, prophesy. Sons and
come
daughters,
here, daughter.
Prophesy.
Oh, lift your hands from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. From the soles of your feet to the crown of your head, I anoint you afresh with fire. I need a sheet.
Release,
I need a sheet.
Release it. Release it. Release. 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 Fire fall down. Let the wind blow. Fire fall down. Let the wind blow. Fire fall down. Let the wind blow. Fire fall down.
Let the wind blow. God said, in a time of trouble, I shall hide thee. Lift your hands. Ooh, the power of God about to hit you. God said, you can do more hidden. God says, I'm calling you to the secret place. Because in order for every prophetic word to come to pass, one must be hidden first to be built. Every seed must go in the ground. So every prophetic word that was spoken over you tonight, at any time before today, God says now, just as well as we're about to cover you with this sheet, it means every word is going into the ground so that it can grow. Hide her. Prophesy that. Say, hide her.
Hide her.
Hide her.
Hide her.
Come on, don't be weak, prophet. Say a word and think you did something. Say, hide her.
Hide her.
No, don't stop. There you go. Hide her.
Hide her.
Hide her. Hide her. Hide her. Hide her.
Take us higher. Take us higher. Take us higher. Higher in you, higher in you, higher in you, higher in you.
Release. You are hidden. You are hidden.
Take
the
high.
There it is. Great.
Higher in you.
Great.
Higher
great.
Higher
great.
In
grow.
You.
Grow. 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 Grow.
Prophesy, sons and daughters, prophesy, sons and daughters, prophesy, release and release and release.
Lepa pelepa,
leave
a laban, chicola,
Oh,
God ain't done yet.
Release, release, release it. 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 Release it.
The Spirit of God said, He's giving you a grace of an easy birth. God said, this shall be easier than every birth that happened before. God said, I'm gracing you with the easy birth. Somebody shout, easy birth. Easy birth. Easy birth. Easy birth. Somebody shout, welcome to revival. Somebody shout, welcome to revival. Welcome to revival. This is what revival looks like. Reviving the man of, and the women of God. Let the change begin in you. Let it begin in you and you and you. Sons and daughters of revival, rise up, rise up.
Sons and daughters of revival, rise up.
Prophesy, sons and daughters. Prophesy, sons and daughters. Prophesy, sons and daughters. Prophesy, sons and daughters. Prophesy. Holy, thine own, Lord God, make me holy, O Lord God.
Somebody say, sons and daughters, prophesy. Somebody say, sons and daughters, prophesy. Prophesy, prophesy. Your sons and daughters shall be saved. Somebody shout, revival is coming to this land. Somebody shout, we shall be saved. Somebody shout, sons and daughters shall prophesy. I'm sorry, y'all, we haven't had praise and worship yet. First service, and we haven't did worship yet, so here it is. At the same time.
Somebody say we're going to take up our offering. It's offering time. If you are going to swipe, Jamal, as soon as we start walking, can you run the announcements too? Okay. Well, come on. We've been missing our basket carrier. Listen, everybody standing, we're going to give our offering now too. You understand that the word of the Lord said, if you give, he will give back to you. Good measure, press down, shake it together, and run it over. Also, he says, do not give grudgingly or out of necessity, but give according to what God has given you. If you sow bountifully, you will reap bountifully. If you sow sparingly, you shall reap sparingly. So I want you to give and give with your whole heart. If you are going to swipe, you can go back to our kiosk. Also, you can go to the website, trcatsensei.org. Oh, the Revival Center at sensei.org. I'll get it right one day. That's the email address. All right, so let's give. You can start from the rear and come to the front, or you can go to the back anytime during worship here. And let's get it.
And on earth shall prophesy. Prophesy, sons and daughters shall prophesy. Sons and daughters shall be saved. Sons and daughters shall be saved. I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound of an army arising. Say,
what we're putting in the ground, because we know that it's going to come up, amen. So on the count of three, can we all give a praise, a Shabbat praise for our offering? 1, 2, 3.
No other.
hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear a sound of an army arising.
Yeah, can I hear the army? Can I hear the army right there? Can I hear the army right there? Hallelujah, I need to hear the army. I need to hear the army rising. Rising. Oh,
I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound of an army arising. Say,
heaven is mine. Hey,
know out the name of the name of Jesus. No other name but the name of Jesus. No other name but the name of Jesus. Say,
amen.
I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound of an army arising. Say,
amen.
Come on, put those hands together right there. Hallelujah, Jesus.
I hear the clickling of the shield. I hear the marching of feet coming down the path. I hear you. I hear your army. Come on, I hear you. Come on and make some noise. Come on and make some noise.
No other name but the name of Jesus. No other name but the name of Jesus. No other name but the name of Jesus. Say,
in this land.
Say, in this land. Say,
in this land.
In this land.
In this land.
In this land. Say,
in this
land.
Come on, somebody rejoice with me, yeah? This is what a church look like. This is what an army rising look like. Jump, jump, jump. One more in there. Who got some energy? Let the army arrive. I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound of an army arising. I hear the sound. Jump for the victory. Jump for the victory. Y'all can hear me out there, right? You can't hear me out there? Yeah. Can you hear me now? Listen, we're done. Three things. Whew. Number one, if you know you're supposed to be a son and daughter of revival, let's get it. If you know you're supposed to be a son or a daughter of revival, and you say, this is where I'm supposed to be planted, this is my church home, come here now. Ooh, we will take you today. If you know this is where you're supposed to be, and you know I am supposed to be here, God is leading me here, then come here now, and we will take you. Somebody say amen. You say, I don't want to walk up there. That's fine. Dante joined at Applebee's. Somebody say amen. Xavier joined in a group chat. He said, can I join from here? Sure, let's go. See you at church tomorrow. Amen. So after service, if you say, this is where I want to be, find one of us. We will accept you today to be a part of what we're doing here at the Revival Center. Don't delay, but just listen to God. And the good thing is you're already home because you're here. You're already home. Somebody say amen. Second thing, somebody say tomorrow morning. Say tomorrow morning. Your pastor is preaching tomorrow morning at 11:30. Yeah. When God calls, he calls, right? Got a call Friday night. We can stop recording. Thank you. got a call Friday night.